the sun, a universal source of energy, shines brightly to illuminate our environment. We feel the warmth and embrace the winds of change. SunGrow harnesses the gift of nature into clean power for all. We are a massive workforce equipped with years of experience and industry know-how, who turn passion into action, who transform concepts into real-world solutions, who take market demands and create world-class service platforms. We are forerunners of technology. We are witnesses to the clean energy era. We are leading the global mission by offering high-efficiency solutions to a wide range of users. We are a reliable partner. For us, reliability and excellence mean a commitment to continuous improvement, an unwavering aspiration for innovation, a meticulous testing process, a robust manufacturing capability. Full attention to detail ensures the reliability and efficiency of each and every product and solution. In order to feed our hunger of reaching customer success, we use technological innovation as the source of power in the pursuit of sustainable efficiency. Our goal is to replace the traditional fossil fuel model by perfecting new energy conversion technology to deliver clean energy to millions of households. We are committed to remaining a global leader in power conversion technology. Leading the era of efficient, clean electric power, accelerating a collective global mission of renewable energy transition. Together, we will embrace the future under our slogan, clean power for all.
Thank you. A very good afternoon to all of you. First of all, I would like to thank EQ for having me today. And I hope from this video you would understand that why I'm here. So I would not take much time, like 5 to 10 minutes, for giving us a very small brief about SunGrow. My name is Rajan Munjal, and I'm heading the channel sales business for SunGrow India, so majorly rooftop and small utility. You can say string inverter. So let's start with the presentation. So in this presentation, I would highlight only 3 points about SunGrow, how we developed and product and solutions. So about SunGrow, we are the leading brand of string inverters. Majorly, from last year, from the Bloomberg report, we have recognized as the number one supplier in finance project, which means like we are 100% bankable company in solar inverter business. So this, SunGrow, we as a SunGrow started our journey in 1997. So you can understand that we are the 23-year-old company. And later on, 2006 was the expanded year for SunGrow. 2011, we were listed as a stock exchange in Shenzhen Stock Exchange. 2015, we secured number one global position by selling highest number of inverter in global. In 2018, we have opened our first factory outside China, which is in India. So in India, we have a factory of around 3 gigawatt yearly capacity. In 2019, we were the first inverter company to hit 100 gigawatt shipment. So these are the core division of SunGrow. If you see, as a SunGrow, we are just, concentrating on renewable sector only. So if you see PV inverters, energy storage system, floating PV system, project development and investment, EV inverters and wind energy converters. So our all investments and all products are just confined within the renewable sector only. So SunGrow into, this is the latest achievement which we secured last year. We are recognized as the number one company as a human resource, in at Asia level. So you would understand that we achieved 2019 Best Enterprise Employer Award. As far as the social responsibility concerned, we are investing our future building with youth. So we are totally focusing on, you know, creating more resources across globe. So this is also one of the major achievement which I just said. Having said that, we are recognized as number one company who supplied in finance project, plus we are the 100% bankable company. So all the, you know, finance and everything is backed, which is backing SunGrow. You can understand that how, I mean, Bloomberg and, I mean, this kind of report showing that we are completely secured by, you know, by finance. So this is the overall growth, which shows starting from 2010, we have showed 44% yearly growth across all of the year. And last year itself, we achieved 17.1 gigawatt shipment. Starting from 0.9 gigawatt to 17.1 gigawatt, which was last year. We were expected a lot, but last year the China market was not so well. So majorly all of the shipment, if you see, it's global. So we are the first company who achieved 100 gigawatt accumulated installation by the end of 2019. So looking at the technology side, SunGrow as a company, we invest on R&D. So majorly more than 40% of the human resource in SunGrow are from technical background and they are invested in R&D. And approx 17 million USD we invest in R&D in 2018. So this kind of investment we always make to be sustainable and to bring new technology to the world. So this is a small example. If you see, this is the testing center and laboratory which is based in Hefei. This is a world-class testing center which can accommodate more than 10 megawatt. At the same time, we can test the EMC and EME chamber. And how, we are as a robust corporation, we are the, this slide shows how, I mean, we are good at research level. So we have a tie-up with all of the university, if you see, to bring more results and to bring more technology in the products. So this is the product capacity which we have achieved last year. So in Hefei, we have started our operation in Hefei. So in Hefei, we have a factory of 50 gigawatt yearly capacity. So if you see China factory, majorly two setup. One is just based off PV inverters, and the second is for ESS system. So we have a global tie-up with Samsung, wherein Samsung SunGrow SDI is a company where we manufacture ESS product for global. And plus 3 gigawatt Indian manufacturing, it is the addition of this. Sustainable development. If you see, I mean, how we grow, I mean, we are not just restricted in few of the countries. We are there in more than 60 countries now. So if you see at America, at the Middle East, Southern Africa, APEC. So we have, set up in across all of the major locations in globe. So this is SunGrow India. So SunGrow India, we started at 2014, majorly. But now, right now, we have, three offices and more than 13 locations, we have a service network. And this is the overall, installation of India. If you see, these are the major states we have installed more than, and right now, more than 4.5 gigawatt approx we have already supplied to India, and approx same is in the pipeline. SunGrow India is a growing number. It's 1,826 days. The first installation is still into the production level. So if you see, I mean, in Bhadla, we have supplied our first inverter. It was a project of 5.5 megawatt IBC project. It's approx 6 years. It's already, where we already into operations. However, 6.5 gigawatt, the order closure has already done. And out of it, many of these already in the supplying stage. So these are the number of inverter installed at India. 11,500 number of inverters is already, running in a successful operation. Looking at the SunGrow India achievement,
In 2019, if you see the growth, we have showed more than 100% every year. So the kind of growth we are showing, we want to become a local company of India. That's why our vision is to become a local company. So that is why we are getting a good response from all the developers at the EPC side, and we are getting, you know, continuous support for all of you guys. Thank you for that. So when the number increase, we have to increase our service strength also. So this slide shows how we have increased our service strength in India. In more than 13 to 14 locations, we have a service network. So we are catering across, you know, India, if you see, by putting our resources at all of the major locations. And we have some third-party tie-ups also to support us. So approx 25 to 30 numbers of Sungrow employer in service, they are already into operations. And plus we have a 3 third-party tie-up, which brings more, you know, trust and brings more good services to get good results. Thank you. Looking at the product and solutions, Sungrow is a company, we have a solution starting from residential inverters until 5 megawatt kind of central inverters. So these are the 4 major application we are catering in India. Starting from utility, this 5 megawatt block, this is the new inverter we just launched, and maybe in another couple of months, it will be installed in India also. And then 250HX, this is again the most powerful and the most, you know, highest rating model in India, where we have approx, you know, when the industry has changed the method, then we have approx 1.5 to 2 gigawatt is in a supply stage, the particular this model. So this model we have just launched, and in just couple of months we have got a very good response. Talking about C&I, 110CX is the latest model which we have just launched, and we are getting a very good response of this particular model. This is a 9 MPPT model having a lot of patent features, which I can explain later maybe with my technical team. And about talking about 33VF, this is again the new model, and then 10 to 12, 15 and all, and residential. So this year is actually a revolutionary year for Sungrow, because we have invested a lot in R&D to get new products. So this year, we, if you see major, most of the products we have just, you know, launched this year only. So you can expect better results and good, you know, next level technology from us. Talking about monitoring, we have a iSolar Cloud to give you, you know, history data and all, COM100D to get, utility and C&I business. Of course, we have an application, and then we have Wi-Fi dongles and IM4. So this is the containerized solution, which is the patent of Sungrow. We were the company who first come up with this kind of solution in India. And this utility, we have the world most powerful 1500 volt string inverter, which is 250HX. And again, this 110CX and 33VFCX. So these three models we have just launched last year. Looking at the response, we are getting a very good response, and we are getting, you know, feedback from the market that we should also come up with the residential inverter. So these are the new inverter we have just launched, 3 and 5 kilowatt single phase, and maybe in another 5 to 6 months we're gonna launch 3-phase inverter also, which is 5, 6, 8 kilowatt. So you can expect, like, from Sungrow, we can cater for EPC your all requirements, starting from residential, C&I, and utility. So global, as a global, if you see, we have more than 15% market share across globe. I was reading one report which showing approx 500 plus gigawatt, and out of it 100 gigawatt we have achieved. So approx 15% we all already into, you know, we having a market share. And these are some of the installation which is quite long back and running successfully. So ESS, yes, we have done more than 900 projects across globe, and these are some of the examples. If you see, we have supplied, recently. So total project, C&A application, if you see, is at the Dubai airport, where we have supplied 5 megawatt of string inverter, and last year we have executed this project. And this one is, again, my Dubai factory, where 18 megawatt of inverter has installed. And if you see this kind of installation, so why I'm showing this kind of installation, starting from plus 50 degree kind of weather and minus degree of where we can expect a lot of, you know, snow happen all the year. So minus 20 to plus 50 where our inverter is already installed. This is again a C&I application, Delhi. This is metro projects, which executed at 2017. Again, Ashok Leyland. This 1 megawatt project, AIIMS Bhubaneswar. Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you for having me. And if you have any question, I'm here only. So you can meet me after this. Thank you.